And we're just about set to run. Breakfast Creek, the favourite, $2.15. She's wearing the blue rug. And the lure is starting its journey. They're set. Ready. Racing. Breakfast Creek only fair away, getting jammed for speed now and pushing hard from the outside side road. Got checked and pushing up now. Linko Lass led from Big Prediction. Breakfast Creek went to thirds, about to get a rails run underneath the leading pair. Lux of Fortune for the fave, then Kick Up, Mulla Mulla Girl, side road. Breakfast Creek goes with Big Prediction. Breakfast Creek's going to do it, is it? Yes. Breakfast Creek from Big Prediction, who got in a jam as they approached the home corner, ended up running second. Photos third and fourth, Kick Up and Mulla Mulla Girl. Side road copped a nasty check early, and Linko Lass, who was up there early, sort of collided mid-race and went back to the rear. Breakfast Creek's going to win and land some good wages, 23 and 58. Number four, Breakfast Creek for Kev Bewley. Not the way I don't think putters would have seen that race going. She was headed off early after beginning tardy. She pushed up down the back, copped another check, and then there was all sorts of carnage, and she was able to rail through to third down the back straight, and then all of a sudden, the leader rolled off, and there's the run she got. Breakfast Creek deserved that win. Three quarters by four and three quarters, 23 and 58 the time. 2 second Big Prediction, and Mulla Mulla Girl gets home in time for third ahead of Kick Up. All right, 4-2-7-5 after race number four. 4-2-7-5, 23 and 58 the run after race number four.